And now please welcome your retail prize. With 6:56 remaining in the first quarter. On the carry for Wakefield, number two, Terrace Hobbs. He's in Leesville territory. Finally, fourth out of bounds at the Leesville 40-yard line. Terrace Hobbs is out there again. He's around the right side into the end zone for a Wakefield touchdown. Pitch to number 82, Jaden Lee Perry. He's around the right end for a nice gain into Wakefield territory. Put it up next to number 82, Isaac Arribas. Down to the 24-yard line of Wakefield, first and 10, Pride. Don't forget, visit the concession stand. Now we're at halftime. Sure, Barnes again on the carry, breaking tackles down to the 20-yard line of Wakefield. Finally forced out by August Shetler, number 52. First down, Pride. Pass complete from Cueto to number 4, Aaron Coley. Gain inside the 15, tackling number 52, August Shetler. And out to Akshar Barnes, number 24, breaking tackles into the end zone. Touchdown, Leesville. The Barnes carry caps a 74-yard scoring drive for the Pride. And out to Barnes, he's in. Two-point conversion is good. With 3:50 remaining in the first half, that makes the score Leesville 14, Wakefield 6. Sidewise opposite number 11, Chase Sizer. That brings the first half to a close with our score, Leesville 20, Wakefield 12. Fielded by the up man, number 21, Tyshawn Lingard. Great return deep into Wakefield territory, down to the 10-yard line of the Wolverines. Finally brought down by number 21, Jesse Bettis. Quarterback draw, nice game by Cueto. And off to Akshar Barnes, he barrels into the end zone for the Leesville touchdown. For the carry, in for the touchdown. So in for the two-point conversion. Our score was 7:25 left in the third quarter. Leesville 28, Wakefield 12. Pass complete to number 14, Peyton Taylor. Run out of bounds by number 4, Aaron Coley for Leesville. First down, Wolverines. Joshua Wilson. He goes 55 yards with an escort into the end zone for the Leesville pick six. Remaining in the third quarter, Leesville 34, Wakefield 12. Pass complete to number 12, Caden Martin. He's in for a Wakefield touchdown. 69 yards scoring play. The new spot is the 47-yard line of Leesville. Thank you. right to receive the Jake Bindle kickoff for Wakefield. Number 7, Isaiah Robinson. Number 14, Peyton Taylor. Wakefield kickoff return for the touchdown, number 14, Peyton Taylor. Head off number 3, Aaron Foley, he's in for the two-point conversion. With 6:04 remaining in the fourth, our score, Leesville 42, Wakefield 26. Pass complete to number 14, Peyton Taylor. He dives out of bounds at the Leesville 34. 8.9 seconds remaining in the game. First down, Wakefield. Pass complete to number 24, Peter Stanisek. Brought down by 33, Brody Payton. 20, Joshua Wilson. That ends the game. Our final score, Leesville 42, Wakefield 26. To both teams for tonight's game, but thanks to all of you for coming out to support these student athletes. Tomorrow night, the Varsity Pride visits the Wakefield Wolverines. Next Thursday, the Pride visits the Panther Creek Catamounts. Kickoff at 6:30 p.m. Next home game is 2 weeks from today on August 31st, hosting the Overhills Jaguars. Good night, everyone. Please drive home safely. I'm
Well, why did you think?